How to Cure Intense Menstrual Pain with Ginger. Girls face many problems during their periods in which lower back pain is the standard issue. To overcome this problem, girls use many medicines. Some girls also use the home remedies to cure this intense pain. It is better to use homemade remedies, but the use of medication is severely harmful. The medicines many have side effects which create many other problems. So, here is the easy remedy to cure intense menstrual pain with ginger. Ingredients: ginger, 29 grams. Water, 1 glass. Procedure: firstly, take a fresh ginger. Now, wash it with the fresh water and peel it off. Then, cut out its 29 inches piece with the help of a knife. After that, take a clean saucepan and add 1 glass of fresh water into it. Then, place the pan on the stove and light the fire on medium flame. In the next step, add the piece of ginger into the water. Then, let the mixture boil for a few minutes until it remains half. Later, take a strainer and strain the mixture. Now, add this water into a glass. Finally, the juice is ready to drink. How to use? First of all, make the juice 2 times in a day and drink it. You should start this remedy at least 15 days before your periods start. Carry on the procedure for minimum 2 months in the same way. This juice surely provides relief from the intense pain. Also, use more ginger in your regular tea during periods because it's helpful to cure the pain. Girls can easily get relief from the Cure Intense Menstrual Pain with Ginger by using this remedy.